And we are also learning the name of another driver killed in a crash in Greenville County. This one happened around 6:20 Friday night on Highway 276 near Dacusville Road in Marietta. The coroner says 49-year-old Janie Batson died. Troopers say Batson tried to turn onto 276 and hit a Jeep. Batson was taken to the hospital but later died. Troopers say three people in the Jeep were injured.